I think if art is doing its job, it should be blowing your mind and challenging you and asking questions of you. Somebody once described the difference between art and entertainment to me, that in entertainment you're sitting back and but for art you're sitting forward.